lack of passion and fog vision. You're seeing through fake glasses. I could claw in them, exposing their fake asses, or use the law of sinning to win them as we sip glasses. See, it's fucked, and I wanna spread love to the masses, but I'm stuck in this oasis hanging with some dumbasses. Wait, am I stuck or have I settled? Cause I'm preaching now or never, but I'm sitting back making excuses like I had work or it was the weather. Whatever, I'm not doing what I want, and I think that's my problem. But to other people, man, it seems to be just a problem. Yo, these beers, they don't solve them. Make me think about the old lady up at McDonald's who didn't speak English, asked for my help because I looked honest. They say that I'm bright like an angel in the night, but that's just it. I only preach when I'm lifted in my fright. It has shifted from me to you, cause it feels like instinct to not be distant from someone in need, even if their point I missed it. We all exist, I just want to live, do more than have a wife and kids. You see, I'd rather be a martyr than a father or a boring scholar. On the other hand, if I had a daughter, I'd raise her to love herself. And since that's what I taught her, I won't need wealth. I got a belt that fits and some friends that give. But if I keep living this lifestyle, I won't be around for a while. And if I get put on trial by a God above, I hope it embraces me with, "You did good, son.